Welcome, I'm Dr. Melina Roberts, and I'm excited to tell you about this new therapy that we're offering at our clinic called FLOWpresso. Now, what FLOWpresso helps to do is it helps the body to regain balance, to restore health, and help the body to shift it into a better state of health. Now, what the main premise of this therapy is that it's working on improving lymphatic drainage. And to me, this is a really important aspect of people's health, is that the lymphatic system gets all congested and things aren't freely flowing through that system. And that means that toxic loads actually get locked into our system. So stimulating that lymphatic system is a huge benefit. So there's a huge range of health issues that this can really benefit. But what we see in terms of improving lymphatic drainage is what this FLOWpresso will help to do. It'll help to improve sleep, it helps to improve energy, it helps to work on stress reduction. For athletes, it's helping them with recovery, it's helping with mobility. So there's lots of different benefits in terms of this therapy. So the one thing it works on is compression. So it does a cyclical compression throughout the entire body. So we have basically like a bodysuit that we're putting on that you lie in. And then they have like ear compression chambers that get filled up, and it's doing a cyclical compression throughout the whole body, which really helps to move the lymphatic system. Now, there's a lot of different therapies out there, but there's really nothing like this one, because what it's doing is it actually helps to move it not just through the extremities, but also through the thorax, because where the lymphatic system actually drains, where the superficial lymphatic system drains into the deep lymphatic system, is up in the thorax here. So we need to actually move the lymphatic system up into the thorax in order to properly dump into the deep lymphatics and help to actually drain that lymphatic system. So this cyclical compression is actually extremely important in helping to move that whole lymphatic system. And the other thing that it does, number two, is it uses infrared heat. So it uses heat. The heat actually helps to increase blood flow throughout the body. And this is another way that helps to move those lymphatics. But the heat also is actually very comforting and warming and helps to shift people into more of that relaxation state. So you'll see that people get really relaxed in this therapy. The third thing that this therapy does is it does deep compression. So with this deep compression, what we're doing is it's actually like giving the body a hug in really every part of the body. And it helps with that deep compression in order to actually move that lymphatic system. So it shouldn't feel like a tight squeeze. But what it should feel like is a nice hug. And again, this is helping to get that lymphatic system moving throughout the entire body. And the other thing that it actually has, which is very important for how this technology is being effective, is that it has this, it's like a PMF technology. So it's a non-vibrational technology that just goes onto the back of the neck. And what it's doing is it's actually helping to increase energy flow from the neck and head. So it's actually helping to stimulate that relaxation mode. And it helps to shift the body from that sympathetic state into that parasympathetic state, which is your relaxation state. And what we know is that when your body's in more of that parasympathetic state, then the lymphatic system is able to effectively drain. So this is also a key part. So you're gonna be relaxed. The other thing that we do add in to really help to make this therapy as relaxing as possible so that you can actually reap the benefits of it is that we put some noise canceling headphones onto your ears and you will listen to a meditation. And we put like an eye covering over your eyes so you're getting less sensory information, and we'll also add some essential oils. So the benefits of this therapy is that we're going to get the lymphatic system moving, we're going to help to decrease the stress in your system, and we're going to get your body into that deep relaxation state so that your body can properly reset and properly drain and properly detoxify. All right, so thank you so much for watching. I encourage you to share this with your friends and family, to press the like button, to make a comment below, and until next time, continue to learn, grow, and build health. And we'll see you in the next video.